Genital warts cure is something that has many aspects to it. If you have been diagnosed with genital warts, take the time to ask your healthcare provider about the condition. The following information can be a good start. Genital warts are caused by a virus. The human papilloma virus has many strains which have been identified as causes of genital warts. This virus spreads very easily from an infected person to his or her partner. The early diagnosis and treatment of genital warts is a must. The consequences of genital warts may not be immediately apparent. This virus has been implicated as a cause of cervical cancer. The cancer takes a long time to develop, and a long-standing untreated infection has a very strong association with this cancer. If you have risk factors for genital warts, like multiple sex partners and frequent sex with strangers, consider getting yourself vaccinated. Gardasil is the first vaccine available which prevents infection with the human papilloma virus. You must get this vaccine, especially if you are a woman. The vaccine is generally recommended for females between the ages of 9 and 26 years. You have two modes of genital warts cure. You will have to understand that the virus nestles in the upper layers of the genital mucosa. It is very difficult for medication to penetrate to these layers. The treatment of this condition is mainly targeted at removing the warts. This will reduce the chances of cancer developing later in life. The virus cannot be totally eliminated by current treatments. If you already have an infection, you can try medication or surgery. The indications for any type of treatment depend on the severity of the infection and the number and size of the warts. Never use over-the-counter medication for genital warts cure. Such preparations may harm the delicate mucosa of the genitals. They can cause irritation and inflammation of the skin when applied locally. This may even lead to further infection. For genital warts cure, you can choose from creams like Aldara, Contilux or Tricholoacetic Acid. Each cream has some precautions for usage. You must use them only under the guidance of a medical practitioner. The doctor will tell you how to apply the cream the first time. The treatment can then be done at home itself. You will have to be careful about a few things, like abstaining from sex during treatment. If you are pregnant, some of these creams might be harmful. Your healthcare provider will be the best judge of what treatment you should take in such a case. Surgery may be required in some cases. You might need a surgical genital warts cure if the warts are very large. If the warts are resistant to treatment or recur even after repeated treatment, surgery might be the only choice. In such cases, the wart is removed with the help of liquid nitrogen, or laser therapy. In some cases, a simple surgical excision is all that is required. Please subscribe to our channel and give this video a thumbs up. Share this video with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching.